22, the graph of y equals sine x is drawn on the grid. A, on the grid, draw the graph of y equals 2 sine x plus 30 from 0 to 360. 2 sine x plus 30, we have vertical stretch by scale factor 2, and we have translation 30 degrees to the left, because it's plus 30, so move 30 to the left. So now if we have point x and y, because we have vertical stretch scale factor 2, so y will be 2y, and because we have translation 30 to the left, so x will be x minus 30. So now we can find the image for the points by this rule. Now if we start with this point, x equals 90 and y equals 1, so 90 and 1, its image will be 60 and 2. So 60 and 2, so this is the new image. And for this point, which is 270 and negative 1, 270 and negative 1 will be 240 and negative 2. So 240 and negative 2. Now for this point, 30 and 0.5. 30 and 0.5 will be 0 and 1. So this point will be 0 and 1. Now for this point, 180 and 0 will be 150 and 0. And for this point, 360 and 0 will be 330 and 0. Now you can draw. So this is the graph for the new function. Bi, write x squared minus 6x plus 10 in the form x minus a squared plus b, where a and b are integers. Use completing square to write in the vertex form. X squared minus 6x can be written x minus 3 all squared minus 3 squared, then plus 10. So x minus 3 all squared, negative 9 plus 10, so positive 1, so plus 1. Double I, hence describe fully the single transformation that maps the curve with the equation y equal x squared into the curve with equation y equal x squared minus 6x plus 10 from y equal x squared to y equals x minus 3 all squared plus 1. We have a translation, 3 units to the right and 1 unit up, so translation by the column vector, 3 to the right, 1 up, so 3, 1.